School of Pharmacy here at Memorial University is the smallest school in Canada, but that's a good thing because it allows for very close and dedicated instruction, and it also allows us to have very tight-knit research collaborations. Across Canada and across North America, and in fact across the world, pharmacists are called upon to do more. So goals for research are multifactorial. First, we looked at dividing our focus of research into three main areas. So number one is health outcomes. And under health outcomes, we already have a very vibrant research group in that area. So we're going to be expanding into healthcare sustainability, and we're going to move forward in establishing a medication management clinic. Number two is drug discovery and delivery. Drug delivery and discovery is more of our basic science arm, and we have a number of researchers in this area that are very diverse, doing things from computer modeling and drug discovery to basic pharmacology research and pharmacokinetics. And finally, the scholarship of teaching and learning. We're probably at the forefront across the university in developing this whole research arm. We have a person who's dedicated to looking and evaluating our curriculum and evaluating this in a research context such that there are measurable outcomes and looking at how we have sort of a continuous improvement through a research approach to looking at curriculum design, because one of our main goals is to graduate competent pharmacists that can deliver healthcare. This whole research into the scholarship of teaching and learning is very important as we shape the pharmacists of tomorrow.